President of Kenya and Madam Ruto, they have come here to see you. Yeah. We are the people of Kenya and Zimbabwe are one. Yeah. This is the only country on the African continent which has made our own Zimbabwean people who live in Kenya, they've been made Kenyans. So they are our brothers and sisters by blood. So thank you very much for coming to receive my brother.